Speaking overnight, Parma police chasing a vehicle into Cleveland. Several other departments were also on hand to help. The suspects got out of the vehicle on Bonna Avenue, and one of them ran into a home. You see it there. Police surrounded it. The suspect eventually came out and was taken into custody. The other suspects this hour are still on the loose. Stay with News 5 for the very latest on this developing story.